This Tennessee team is well aware of its place in history. It has a strong connection with Vol greats like Tony White and Allen Houston. Add another one to the list. Former SEC Player of the Year Ron Slay says he can't help but give this team respect.
Salute to the Vol. Grant Williams, back to back. SEC Player of the Year, homie. Big time.
Whether on Instagram or in person, VFL Ron Slay is never afraid to show love to his fellow Vols. He's watched last season's losses turn into this season's wins.
You know, especially this group coming in, losing to Loyola Chicago last year, I think put a lot of spunk into them to get things done. And they felt like they left, you know, the fans emptied, left themselves empty.
An emotional scorer himself back in the early 2000s, Slay always has an eye on Tennessee's emotional leader, Admiral Schofield.
His emotion wearing it on his sleeve. And you can see when he was trying to scale it back a little bit in the year, he kind of went into a slump. He's going to be one to go down in the books, man. And that's going to be my guy forever.
Slay is just one of 9 Tennessee players to be named SEC Player of the Year. So what impresses him the most about Grant Williams? It has nothing to do with him on the court.
Him being so humble. That's the biggest thing, man, because easily you can get the big head. Like, back-to-back SEC Player of the Year, that don't happen much at all in any conference. So that's big time, man, and I'm glad he's on our side, honestly.
He's always surprised by this team, from their actions on the hardwood and their faith off of it.
We were in the locker room and celebrating, and Coach Barnes brought everybody in and told them to get on the knee. And we were all standing around, me, Corey Allen, Allen Houston, Jason Witten was in there. And Admiral looked up and said, hey, man, y'all come in here and get on the knee too. So that's different, man. With God first, you see what they're getting right now. So salute to that. That's the biggest thing.
As for postseason expectations, Slay says he sees a Final Four in this team's future. I'll go ahead and send it back to you, Pat.